feel, the taste, the smell, the power. I now understand why Mojo's always robbing banks.
Well,
I need more. And the more I get, maybe I'll be able to save up and buy that punching bag I've been eyeing. And then I can punch. Bam! Pow! Oops.
Okay, now, let me see.
Oh, man. Jeez, I'm really sorry, Bubbles. It was an accident. I didn't mean to. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really so sorry.
It's okay, Buttercup. She'll be fine.
Okay, but I am sorry.
It's okay. I'm sure the professor can put it back in.
Well, I don't know about that. But there is something you can do with it that's even neater.
Like this?
Just like that. Good night, girls.
Professor, are you sure?
I'm quite sure. Now go to sleep.
Bubbles?
Yes?
I'm sorry.
Ah! It worked! It really worked!
That worked! What's going on?
Yesterday, after Buttercup knocked out my tooth?
I'm really sorry.
I know, it's okay. But afterwards, the professor told me if I put my tooth under my pillows, then when I wake up, I'll have this!
Wow!
I know! It's a whole nother dollar!
But how?
Professor said that if a kid loses a tooth, they're supposed to put it under their pillow, and then in the middle of the night, the tooth fairy comes and takes your tooth and leaves you monies!
Wow, so the more teeth you lose,
the more money you get.
You could make a lot of money that way.
Lots and lots of monies.
Lots and lots.
Lots and lots and lots of monies.
Oh my gosh, are you okay? I'm so sorry. That was an accident. I didn't see you there.
What are you looking for?
Oh, nothing, nothing. Rats!
Hey, so are you trying to knock out my teeth?
No, of course not. I'd never do that, no matter how valuable they are.